Check audio. Hello, map is here. We finally made it. Here we are. It's the Zurar. Iconic ship. Full of mystery. People come here, find it for new places, a planet that could be terraformable, and this planet is right next to him, to us. Show you, it's here. There's no water, but this planet is terraformable, it's a candidate for living people. Hey, the abandoned ship, you can find a lot of information online about this. It's also the original video of the guy that found the ship. He deciphered a code, and this code was the coordinate of the system and the name of the famous Rebecca. Let's see, let's have a look around. Should be able to find something to scan. Should be other conversation in the log of one of the member, the last member of the server. Should be this one. Something sharp here. Link to, so I can find that quick one. Link 0. A beautiful ship, by the way. It's one of the few, I think the only one discovered right now. It's a recording, vocal log.
We managed to overpower the invaders, but not before they took out the main reactor. We're dead, in space, with 20 minutes of life support left. Didn't get nothing out of them before they died, but clearly it was all planned. They took a drug which killed them. Doc says it's named Hexedit. First it kills your memories, then it kills you. Neat and tidy. So, we're dead. Just waiting for the end. This will be the last log from the Zurara. Some of the crew have already killed themselves. Others are praying to whatever deity they believe might help them. A few are drinking themselves into oblivion. I don't know what'll get us first. The lack of oxygen or the cold. Battery power's about to die. Me? I'm leaving this log. This far out, I doubt anyone will ever hear it, but... Well, what the hell? We all signed up for the promise of big payouts. A year of your life in exchange for enough to retire on. I guess I should have looked closer at it. But you would have probably done the same, right? No need to work again? What's clear now is whoever was behind this mission never intended for any of us to come back. Damn, it's cold in here now. The folks managing the cargo, jeez, they were all psychos. The moment we completed the mission, they just snapped, killed the ship and killed themselves. Some kind of mental conditioning, Doc said. We tried to get word out to the other vessels when we found out. We got a signal out, but I don't know if anyone received it. It'll probably freak them out. I don't think they know we're here. We dropped a series of beacons out here, all targeted around Earth-like, terraformable worlds. We prepped some of the terraform candidates with cedars and biofilters. No one can figure out why it was necessary, but that was the mission. Just as we were turning back, boom. Those cargo handlers went nuts.
This ship took me years. This is the evidence. Nothing inside but void frozen cadavers, perfectly preserved, some with drinks still in their hands. But the log.
So, that's it. We don't even know why we've been killed. But someone out there knows. Someone out there has blood on their hands, a lot of it. If you figure it out, you give them a message from us. You know what I mean? Funny. We were told there was something bad out here. That was haunted by ghosts. I just never figured it'd be us doing the haunting.
So, this is what they were hiding. I'm leaving the old logs for reference. I'm I need to come back this way again and re-educate myself. Chances are my memory will get zapped again. If I don't make it, I'll have to leave clues for others to follow. So, if you're reading this and you're not me, here's the deal. Found this ship. Took me years. This is the evidence. Nothing inside but void frozen cadavers, perfectly preserved, some with drinks still in their hands. But the log. They sent these poor souls out here because they needed waypoints, all prepped for every eventuality. Three different zones, it would seem. There's a conspiracy. Guess you figured that out already, but it goes way up, way beyond the feds, the imps, and the alliance. Something is coming. I don't know what it is, but it's bad, and it's all being hidden. All this weird stuff far out in the void. It's some kind of contingency plan. The answer to why and who is back in the core, not out here. That's where I'm going next. Wish me luck.
Flight assist off. Flight assist on. not comply. Frameshift drive charging. System scan complete. Frameshift drive charging. Complete. System scan complete. Frameshift drive charging. Surface scan complete. Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete. Surface scan complete. Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete. Surface scan complete. Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. complete. Frameshift drive charging. System scan complete. Charging.
Thank you.
complete. System scan complete. Frameshift drive charging. System scan complete. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scooping complete. Frameshift drive charging. System scan complete. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
System scan complete. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. System scan complete. System scan complete. Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. System scan complete. Shift drive charging. Scooping. Frameshift drive charging. System scan complete. Thank you. surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete.
Scanned the two planets, the Earth-like planet I was planning to do. For now, that's all. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.